Well, tonight's good sorts are a couple of Wellington men. The first is Mike Whaanga from Whaanga, who donated a kidney to a man he hardly knew.
The second is the recipient, Paul Gallen, who wants others to know how much he appreciates the life-saving gift. Hayden Jones explains.
It was a mandate. Paul Gallen, not the league player, but a banker. He was asked out to coffee by Mike Whaanga, also a banker.
Hello. And I immediately thought of work.
But Mike had something else to talk about.
And the first thing Mike said was,
so, do you want a kidney?
Yes, Mike offered Paul one of his kidneys.
That's not what I was expecting.
Paul really needed one. Mike had a spare. We all do.
I had more chance of living with one kidney than Paul had of living with his.
Paul had polycystic kidney disease. It wasn't good.
Now, your average kidney is the size of a small fist, about this, roughly. But Paul's kidneys had swelled to the size of one of these. It's a football. Aussie rules.
My normal one's 120, 180 grams, I think. Yeah. And mine was 1.1 kilos.
He was facing life plugged into a dialysis machine, something Mike knew a little about.
And dialysis took over his life.
Mike's late father, a hider to tickle, spent his last few years attached to a dialysis machine.
He lived in Whanganui, and him and his wife used to go over to Palmerston every second day. They'd start at 6 in the morning and they'd get home at 7 at night, and that was it, and it took them the next day to recover. He used to say all there was to life was dialysis, that was it.
Mike says he knew subconsciously he was going to donate.
I would have done it for anyone. Paul was just the first one I happened to know.
It took nearly 2 years preparation and testing. Then 6 months ago, Mike donated his kidney to Paul.
More people knew how easy it really is to do, but the benefits that you can give someone, you know, far outweigh. The following weekend, I was out having a hit on a court.
Mike's addicted to tennis.
Didn't fix all the faults in my game, backhand's still atrocious.
Mike says donating a kidney can change lives.
The average time on a waiting list before you get a kidney is 7 years, and the average time that you're on a waiting list before you die is 4 years. So it's not difficult. It's not a difficult thing to do given what it can achieve.
It's a cliche, but Mike and Paul say they feel connected.
It's like being adopted by another family.
Mike believes his dad would be proud.
I can see him smiling now.
They say if you need a kidney, talk about it. You never know who could donate. Hayden Jones, One News.